companion.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. I'd say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
One drink all I had.
No discounts, no credit.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so's my mates are raised peaceful. Something ploughed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
Noble liquor. We tried to explain some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen, though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's, pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel got stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows. So I ran, come back to the woods. Bloody ploughing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Take it easy.
Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. The rock must have been angry and strong. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Leshen's birds. False trail. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.